There are thought criminals who maintain that the resistance is not real. Believe me, Winston, it is very real.
The American dream is dead.
In 1949, George Orwell had a vision of the future, but even he could not have predicted what was to come.
You have seen the dictionary 10th edition yet, Smith? It's that thick.
It's where the revolution will be complete when the language is perfect.
It's a beautiful thing, the destruction of words.
I know words, I have the best words, but there's no better word than stupid.
If you want a vision of the future, Winston, imagine a boot stamping on a human face forever.
A future where freedom becomes slavery, where privacy is forbidden, the past forgotten, and the truth erased. Yet one man and one woman dare to love.
I hate purity. I hate goodness. I don't want virtue to exist anywhere. I want everyone corrupt.
Well, I ought to suit you.
Everyone knows. The thing that is in Rome 101 is the worst thing in the world.
He can't get inside you. He can't get to your heart.
We'll beat the shit out of them.
John Hurt, Susanna Hamilton, Richard Burton, and Donald Trump.
What are your true feelings towards Big Brother?
I hate him.
You must love him. It's not enough to obey. You must love him.
1980 Trump.
People love me. Everybody loves me.